Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out, anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
Clotheslined over the top to the floor. This is just the beginning.
One small step for man.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Hip drop.
Extreme Rules match, your strategy almost has to be to have no strategy.
Well, you do need preparation. You have to accept that you're walking into an unstable space.
He's got the shoulders down. Raises the shoulder.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Wrist clutch suplex.
He's lost some of his win now.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
What's he being put in? Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
What's he preparing for?
With authority.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Took off the hood of the announce table.
No.
Just completely off target there.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
DDT.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
He's just taunting his victim now.
Sister Abigail.
Is it enough? Two count, kick out just in time.
To squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Rapid knees.
Was ready for that.
He's got that sledgehammer. I don't know why he's wasting time. Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
He saw it coming.
Here we go.
He's not done by a long shot.
Some renewed life in him now.
Looking for the victory.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And here comes
the shot.
Oh, God. I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you. Toss back into the ring. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
And then
zigzag! Planning on what to do next.
Oh, man!
He's taking this to the floor now.
And gets tossed back into the mat, looking for something, anything under the ring.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
And we are done here. Oh my, that was close.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was gonna be the end of it. Myself included.
You gotta imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Let's hit it right to the gut. This could be it.
Cover for the win. Kick out, kick out.
I thought for sure he was done.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to run.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides. That should strike fear in your opponent.
Oh! Here he goes for the win!
Difficult win,
but it was a big win in the record books.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.